Botswana.
They're trying to take our voices, they're trying to make our choices.